So I'm now joined by Katie Ewing after another incredible season. How did you find this?
It was definitely the most stressful I've ever, without a doubt, the most stressful one that I've ever done. It was just, there was just so much finishing to do, it was ridiculous. I was on my hands and knees throughout the entire time that they were going out. People weren't putting the belts on properly, I was getting so stressed.
Well, you couldn't tell at all, and it's always such a pleasure to see because everything is so exciting and everything's always just a little bit different and just tweaked. You never know what you're going to get. So what was your inspiration behind this?
My love for contemporary art. It's something that I'm so passionate about. I don't know, it's always influenced my work, and I when I was at school, art was my favourite subject, and I just, you know, when Saatchi started buying up all Tracy Emin and stuff like that, I was like, it was so such a world that I wanted to be part of, but I felt like, what could I offer? Like, I would only be adding to what's already there, so I'll have to make my mark somewhere else. So it was nice to kind of revisit my love for that, and all my favourites, past and present, like Kors, Jeff Koons, Jenny Saville, so it was a pleasure to do, but it was very stressful to make.
Well, it was a pleasure to watch as well, and it's at a time in your career now where so many people love Katie Ewing, and it's like you can show your previous love to everybody else as well, so it's absolutely beautiful. Are you looking forward to anything else after this, or are you just looking forward
to a really good night's sleep? I'm so tired.
Good bath.
Yeah, oh my god, yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah. It's lovely to. I'll give you a hug.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.